New at noon, no injuries, but plenty of commotion after a chemical spill at a research building at NDSU. Hi, everyone. Thanks for joining us this afternoon. I'm Lisa Bedeau. Fargo fire officials say a student and a researcher were working in a lab when they accidentally knocked over a bottle of a chemical. Battalion Chief Craig Nelson tells Valley News Live that produced a vapor. Nelson says the problem is firefighters don't really know exactly what they're dealing with. He says they do know the general family of the chemical, and he says it's known to be corrosive and flammable.
The leak is contained to one room. The air handling system got shut down right away because the fire alarm system was activated and the door was closed, so it's contained to one room. Right now, our people have cleared the building and we're determining what the extent of the hazards are before we send crews into the actual room itself.
The spill happened on the building's second floor. Nelson says when they get a handle on the situation, the room will be aired out and the chemical will likely be vented outside.